Hi, I'm Ivor Talbot. I'm a production sound mixer on films and television programmes. I'm currently working on a movie called 47 Meters Down, Uncaged, I believe is the latest title. It's a shark movie, mostly underwater. I've worked on films like Fantastic Beasts, Second Unit, under great sound mixers on that. I've done films, Woman in Black. I was at a TV show called like Mafia. I'm responsible for essentially, number one, recording sound. Recording the dialogue with actors, but also communications, so everybody can hear everybody else. Especially on this job, it's all about communications, so the actors can hear each other. Underwater, that's kind of tricky. The director can speak to them and also hear them. And I was told immediately that they didn't want to see the mic. They wanted it hidden away. They didn't want it to obstruct the actor's face, because when you're in a full face mask, there's so little space for anything to go. And there was literally one porthole on one side, which we could put a microphone, and I was told it had to be as low down as possible so it didn't cover the mouth. I used DPA mics, first and foremost, on my normal drama work above water. Did some days testing on it and discovered that most of the systems that they use already weren't perfect for four or five people working underwater and talking. Yeah, the challenge was to find a microphone that would work first. Right. So I tried lots of microphones, including the ones in my box, which were the DPA ones. And lo and behold, the DPAs worked when others failed. And instantly what it did was it made everything sound better, number one. Even the regulator and the bubbles sound better. And it also meant that people could hear each other and communicate. I never expected to get usable sound. And amazingly, I found that when we stuck those mics in there, we got some.